I think, you know, from my looking at it across the country, you know, we have very, very good, tough gun laws in this country, in this state. And I don't know that we need any more.